The United States Navy created a one-of-a-kind facility that replicates the ocean for ship and submarine testing. This indoor reservoir at the Naval Surface Warfare Center uses 216 motorized panels to simulate realistic ocean conditions by creating different types of waves. This type of realistic simulation allows the U.S. Navy to test the capabilities of prototype designs and also shows them how different watercraft act under certain aquatic conditions.